welcome to my channel. My name is Kriti and my blog is called Balancia that you can follow on my Instagram handle. My today's video is a skincare with Balancia, and what I'm going to be showing on today is how you can do a full skincare routine by using products. Now I know I'm a full DIY person and I'm always making DIY masks or DIY serums or DIY creams or anything of that sort, but today I was like, you know what, let me test out products as well and show you all how they can also benefit your skin, how if you are a product person, what you can use, how you can use them, and how it will also give you a very very similar effect as compared to a DIY kind of mask or any kind of product. So if you are someone interested in knowing what this product based skincare routine is, please do continue watching this video. If you are watching this video, please subscribe to my channel. And now without any further ado, let's get into the video. So the first step of this product-based skincare routine is going to be cleansing, of course. So what you're going to be doing is, what I use usually is this coconut water. You can use any kind of cleansing balm or any kind of cleansing oil that you use to kind of cleanse your face. But I often use this Parachute coconut oil, the regular one that you use for your hair. I use it for my skin to cleanse it. And after that, I use my Pore Sensitive Cleanser, which is for really delicate skin and really, you know, sensitive skin. So I use these two as a part of my cleansing process. So I'm going to do this and come back to you with the next step. Once I have cleansed out my entire face, as you can see, now I'm going to be using this facial toner. This is just regular aloe vera gel. There is nothing mixed in it. It's just plain aloe vera gel. And I'm going to be applying on my face as a toner to continue with my next steps to my skincare. Now the thing is that the reason I'm using a toner is that, you know, every time you try and put any skincare products after you use a toner, they seep into your skin much better. They penetrate into your skin much better and give you much better effects and benefits of the product that you're going to be using post this. So I'm going to be using this as a toner and then move on to my next part of the skincare routine. Once you have used the toner and it's done its job of acting as a toner, now we will use our mask. That this is the Mama Earth with Vitamin C mask that I'm going to be using. So like I said, the whole point of using a toner is so that the product seeps in better into your skin and gives you better benefits. Which is why I'm going to be using this mask right after the toner, because I want it to give me the entire benefits of the vitamin C that is in this really, really nice mask. So what I'm going to be doing is, this is basically a clay mask if you see. So this is what I am going to be applying on my face very nice and generously. I take a bit of it and apply it all over my face and massage it into my skin. Once I have applied this mask completely onto my face and massaged it into my skin, I'm going to leave this for a good 20 minutes and then wash it and then move on to my next step. So do this, wait for 20 minutes, do whatever you have to do, and then we'll get on to the next step of it. I have removed off the mask and y'all can see my face is already looking so much clean and clear and radiant and glowing, like it's already there with just that much of a procedure. But now we go into the next part, which is the last part of this entire skin pampering routine, which is using this sheet mask. Now usually people will consider sheet mask as like, you know, a real mask, but what I'm considering this today is actually a moisturizer. So after you apply any kind of mask, it is very important to use a moisturizer onto your skin so that any harshness that is caused by the mask will go away and you will get better effects. But instead of the moisturizer, what I'm going to be using is the sheet mask. This sheet mask is by Nykaa. It is a lotus flower, tiger lily and tone sheet mask for bright skin. So I'm going to be using this and showing you all how the sheet mask looks on my face. So I have applied the sheet mask on my face. Of course, I can't talk really well, but this is the one that I applied. One very, very important tip is when you apply the sheet mask, do not throw out the container that it comes in, the sheet that comes in, because there's a lot of serum inside this that you will, you know, eventually use to apply on your entire face. So just keep it on. Once you remove the sheet mask, all the serum that's left inside this, use it to completely massage into your face, because that's how you're going to get the best benefit. So I'm going to keep this for a good 20 minutes. I'm going to massage it with all the liquid that I have inside this, and then I'm going to show you all the final result of the skin pampering routine. I have peeled off the mask, I have massaged the serum into my face, I have taken the extra serum for the packet and put it all over my face, and with this I have completed my extensive product-based skin pampering routine. Now this was really extensive, but it's really, really nice. If you have a lot of time in a day, maybe like on a Sunday, you can really try this. Do this once a week at least, and you will see that your skin is starting to look much brighter. It's glowing each and every day, and you don't really need to put any makeup or any kind of, you know, things to make your skin highlight. Your skincare itself is just going to, you know, kind of do the job itself. So yes, this is a little hectic, but it is really, really, really worth it. So find a Sunday or find any other day where you have a good half an hour to an hour to do this entire skincare routine, and you will really, really, really get the benefits. So this was it for me. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. If you are still watching this video, please subscribe to my channel, like this video and share this video, and I'll be back with another video very, very soon. Till then, bye.